question. Was there ever a time na kinilig ka sa akin during a scene?
Hindi.
I'm Paolo Pangilinan.
And I'm Ian Pangilinan. And I know him from work.
We're scene partners and guys sa Pelikula. I'd say pretty good.
Yeah. I mean, like, I don't know how to describe it. Like, you describe it.
I would describe it as, amazing.
Basta, amazing, perfect, amazing, so magical.
Yeah. But then, talaga, if there are 99 people in the room who don't believe in you, it's Ian who would believe in you. And that's how I feel talaga pag nakikita ko siya. And you just need that one person to believe in you. And for me, that's him, so. Yeah.
Thank you.
Go naman, oh, describe your working relationship.
With Paolo, no matter how stressful the situation gets, he's always gonna fight. Fight-o!
All right. So today we're going to test that relationship that you just described with a lie detector and a set of question cards.
Okay. Ready? Bato, pick. Okay. I'll start asking the question.
No wait, I won. So I'm gonna ask you. I want you to get shocked.
How do we play this thing? Okay. All right. Okay. Right.
Aw, what was your first impression of me? A good one or a bad one?
I would say a good one. I really thought
you were... Because I'm beautiful?
No, I really like the tassel sa likod. Yung cortina. Tassel. Yeah, my cortina. And then it was a good one. I thought you were really, really cute.
Thank you for liking me because of my tassels.
Aww. Sino man ako nagsinungaling eh?
Well, that's what you got for hating me.
Hating you? Ang ganda-ganda na. Oy! Do I shot? Do I drink? Okay, I don't drink something.
Huh?
Oh no, inumin ko yung tempra. Woo! Meron bang time during shooting na nairita ka sa akin? Kabahan ka talaga. Kabahan ka. Subukan mo lang.
Pasasagutin mo ako.
Go. Sagot.
Parang hindi naman. Hindi kasi irita eh. Parang nag-alala lang ako. For you. Wow!
Ano nangyari?
Ang bait ko. Hindi, kasi there was a time na medyo hirap tayo on set. And parang I was worried na baka ma-overwhelm ka. I think yung mga latter days na it was like sunod-sunod and it was like really stressful. Okay. I think so.
Doon ako pinaka-adjust eh.
Yeah.
Kasi ang ganda ng setup ako. Oh my God, pag nagkalat ako dito, inay, nakakahiya, ang ganda ng set.
Hindi ako nairita kay Pao during filming. Wow! Fuck!
Excuse you?
There's something wrong with this thing. Can we like buy a new one?
It's defective.
Everything about our good relationship is a lie. Wait, but I didn't lie.
Oh, well, still take a shot. Do you believe in LDRs?
No.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, I think Gaya.
You know, love languages, right? There's like sense of touch, quality time.
Sense
know.
Of touch.
Ah, tama ba? Sense of touch. Physical touch.
Mine, acts of service, both receiving and giving.
Mine is words of affirmation. Mm. And I feel like, you know, like LDR, sometimes some love languages get left out, like physical touch. I guess I'm answering from the perspective of like dating, just dating. I don't know, that's my opinion. It's my opinion!
I'm curious, that's why we're talking about it.
Why do I keep getting shocked?
Alam mo, this is a scam.
This is a scam.
San ba to nabibili? May warranty ba to? Alam ko na made in ano, kaya pala. I'm gonna ask you a question. Oh, ito.
Wait, no, it's my turn.
Oh.
Stop shocking me.
Sorry.
Do you think I'm a good kisser?
I would say.
Oh!
Yeah.
I swear, if that zaps you, I'm gonna like reach over.
It was fine. 3 takes and no notes.
It's true.
Ian is a good kisser. Pag ito is scam na to ah, kapag ilan ng power ito. Ah! Meron pa din!
This is a scam.
Scam. Uy, hindi ako nagsisinungaling ah. Hindi ako tubig iinom ko.
Oh! You better answer this correctly. Who do you think is more attractive between the two of us?
I would say...
I'm the one person out of the 99 people who believe.
Who's more attractive between the two of us? I don't think that's a fair. I think we attract different markets.
You know what? Just answer it. Because it's going to shock you no matter what.
Oh, sige. Yeah, whatever. I would say Ian. I would say Ian. For season one. Ah! Hindi ako lang nangyari. Wala nangyari. Hindi ako lang nangyari.
Sabay na tayo. Sabay.
Oh, sige. That's cheers.
Ito yung scam kapag kasama mo sa inumin. Yung ano, oh, inom tayo!
Oh, inom tayo! Shaka! Nagkakalata sila. Did you ever think na mag-fail ang BL natin?
Well, yeah. But then, not because of anything related to the work. But because I'm an anxious person. Like, no matter how good my life is, I always think it's gonna come crumbling down the next day. So yun, I did. Yeah. But it was more to do with me than it was with the team. Because the team is wonderful.
Yung metrics ko kasi for success ng GSP did, parang like, pag naka 5,000 views tayo, I'm like, wow, yes. I'm gonna be so happy if we get 5,000 views.
Let that be a lesson to the kids. Aim low. So that you don't get disappointed.
Excuse
by
me, 5,000 views is not aiming low.
Oh my god. See, it's oh my god, it's broken. Question. Was there ever a time na kinilig ka sa akin during a scene?
Hindi. Diba? I mean, magsinungaling ka na kasi kukuryentein ka rin.
Kukuryentein ka rin.
Para either way, sabi ko na totoo, hindi, wala eh. Ganun pa din naman eh. Hindi. Wala.
Inom! Inom!
Nagsabi ako na totoo, hindi wala.
Inom tayo, inom tayo. Oy! Andaya!
Saluhin mo na. Saluhin mo na, dali na. If we really are friends, you'll take this one.
Uminom ako kahit
dali na.
Hindi ako nagsinungaling
kanina. Palagay na po, please. No? Oh God, let's stay humble.
Inom!
Ikaw na, hindi ko na kaya. Nagsabi ako na totoo, kaya hindi ko siya inom eh.
Inumin mo one-third of that. Hey! Kalate.
Kailan ba ako kinilig? Ay, oo, kinilig ako. Nung prom scene, siguro.
Oo.
Yeah, kasi like super stressed na ako, no? Tapos parang chill ko. Parang, oh, bait naman ito. Ang saya ng mga katrabaho nitong guy na ito. Kaya yun, oo, kinilig ako. Saya katrabaho.
It said freestyle, and then I was about to be like, freestyle, meaning like I can ask you any question. Wait, let me think of my question. It has to be juicy. It has to be spicy.
Sige, order na ako ng ramen. Anan spicy.
Delicious. Juicy.
Oh, sige, shot muna. Oh, second shot ko na to. Lali, for courage. Oh, eye contact.
Yeah, liquid courage. Are you gonna like finish
gonna,
that?
Yeah, I'm gonna drink it.
Okay, Lali, awesome. I'll go. Mm. You don't have to elaborate if you don't want to, but then do you have any regrets post-GSP? Maybe something you wished you've done better?
Well, aside from acting more, aside from acting taking more, taking more acting classes, siguro. Wow. I wish I'd been ready for the amount of attention that we'd be getting and the amount
same.
Of messages that
oh
we'd
oh my god, same.
So many people had reached out to me during diba, GSP and so many heartfelt messages were there that I might have missed.
Exactly.
Because
you're so overwhelmed.
Because
so
I wasn't anticipating right, yeah, all the attention. But now, yun, I try talaga to interact, matuwa sa mga messages na mag-react kahit papano. I'm trying to make up for it right now. So maybe no regrets.
But that's a regret. You just said a regret.
Oh, sige, isip tayo ba?
Wait, so like, your regret
is that I wish I'd...
You'd been more ready.
Oh, I'd been more ready for the attention. Sometimes kasi I get too caught up din naman with all the, everything that's happening that I don't enjoy the moment.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Same. Hey!
Mm-hmm. Finally! Thank you po ah! Ngayon lang ah! Freestyle. Ask them anything that can be answered with a yes or no. Yes or no? Hello, ayoko nung yes or no question. Iniisip ako maganda eh.
So how will it lie detector?
Okay, fine. No regrets. After all that's said, that's been said and done, are you happy where you are?
Yeah. Yeah. I think it's in the nature of people who are artistic people to never be satisfied with like, you know, where they are, to never be satisfied with their work. All things considered, I'm thankful where I am now, but anxious.
You could be both.
Yeah. Don't zap me! That was a beautiful thing that I just said. So I'm not a happy person. I'm actually miserable!
Cute. Oh, this is a nice question. Do you think we'd still be friends even after GSP?
Oh yeah. Yeah. I mean like easy. We're both very similar in how we think, even though like our goals are very similar. Even though the way we go about our goals are very different. No, the thing is like I'm a very anxious person, so I'm like I'ma feel everything I need to feel. And then I'm gonna like work this out. You know what I mean? And then you're like, I'm in the zone, I'm not gonna feel any emotions. Do you get what I mean? I always go back to work.
Aspiration.
My aspiration. For once in our life, For once, it worked.
Hoy! Bastos ka!
I swear to God, this is rigged.
This is rigged.
Because I know in my heart of hearts...
Hindi ako nagsinuman. Nagsinuman ako.
You lied in some.
Yung that one na kinilingbao. But you, y'all knew the answer to that. So.
I think I did learn like some new things about you today.
Good work. I love that.
What else do you love? I'm just kidding. So anyway, thank you guys for being with us in this lie detector. You still want to get shocked? Like, thank you guys for being with us on this lovely, lovely segment that we had. Our lie detector test, stuffy, stuffy, stuffy stuff.
Thank you for having us here, Recreate, for the to be honest, lie detector scam.
Let's be honest.
Yeah. Let's be honest.
Wait, is that?
Is it? Let's be honest. Yeah.
So we hope you like that video.
So as you know, we've been creating content for you guys for the past year. But we've only been doing it part-time. Nandito po kami, kumakatok po kami sa mga puso niyo.
So we are launching a membership program where if you want to support us more, you can contribute to the channel so we can grow the team, produce more shows, and for you guys to get to know us better.
Kapag sumali kayo dun sa membership program, meron kayong exclusive channel perks and privileges like custom YouTube stickers, exclusive monthly live streams with us, and exclusive behind-the-scenes vlogs. Check out the join video found in our page to find out.
Join video?
Check out
the join,
button found in our page
to find out more information.
Yun na yun! Yun na yun!
We'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!